is the new 5-inch display, and even then it's lighter than the previous one.
Yeah.
And you can drop it.
I can drop it. Yeah, it's designed to be dropped. Wow.
And that he does it with that confidence.
Well, we've been dropping them quite. It's been designed to survive a six feet drop, which is basically this, extensively. Yes. And we've been testing it extensively. I've never seen a cracked display so far. So it's been designed with that in mind. Without having that, it's not a ruggedized device, which is cumbersome and very nasty. But for the user, it's just a very standard form factor. It's slightly thicker than what you see normally, but you don't need to add an additional case. So most people just put in an additional case because the phone is just badly designed because it needs additional protection the moment you take it out of the box. You can take it apart, actually, so you'll see the battery is basically removable, which is now a sellable feature, interesting enough. And the other thing that we're doing, that's basically ensuring that the user can repair his phone as easily as possible. So basically, I've just swapped away the display, which is the part that breaks the most. About 1/3 of all smartphones will suffer an accident in the first 2 years of their life. Half of those are basically broken screens. For example, the user could upgrade his camera module later when there's new upgraded versions available, or a new functionality. We could think about having an infrared camera, just snap it on and just replace it, things like that.